First of all, I think that his constituents deserved an apology. I'm glad he issued an apology. I've not had a chance to speak to the congressman, so I'm going to reserve further judgment on the question. I will say that the American people deserve all of their representatives here in Washington to hold to a very high standard of behavior and conduct. So, thank you very much.